Former American Indian Movement activist Russell Means, perhaps better known as that dude with the axe in Last of the Mohicans, died today at the age of 72. Russell Means was well known in the American Indian community for his controversial activism. In 1973, he led the American Indian Movement's armed occupation at Wounded Knee, South Dakota. Now, this was a 71-day siege, intended not only to overthrow then-tribal president Richard Wilson, also to protest the U.S. government's failure to recognize certain treaties. There were several gun battles between protesters and the feds and local police, and three people ended up dead. In the end, Means was indicted on charges related to the incident, but the case was later dismissed, and this action did draw a lot of attention toward American Indian rights. Means made several attempts for public office, including running on the Libertarian ticket for president, and he also made a run in Hollywood. He acted alongside Daniel Day-Lewis in Last of the Mohicans. He made an appearance in Natural Born Killers, spared John Smith in Pocahontas, and even gave Larry David's wife a remedy in Curb Your Enthusiasm. Means had inoperable throat cancer and died early this morning at the Pine Ridge Indian Reservation. 2 days after this,
I had a question,
and the question was, how much did you cut them by?
You want me to answer?
We get this.
44th president has many gifts and a beautiful family.
Politics.